Guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing so well. Yeah, I'm being weird right now. And I'm freezing though. I hate cold weather. I'm gonna be reacting to EC Simpson. I got the request, so I'm gonna be watching this. And I'm excited. I love magic and. The person who requested said that it's like she's the cutest little girl who does magic. So I'm excited about this. Let's get started and see this. I love their accents. I feel like I'm watching Harry Potter. And
I live in Blackpool and I live with my brother, my mom, and my dad.
My brother. I would like to learn how.
What do you like best about magic? What I like best about magic is I can make everyone gasp and go wow.
Okay.
When I grow up, I would like to be Hermione Granger from Harry Potter. Oh. She's a wizard.
Witch.
Who is it?
Oh.
The judge that I want to impress is Simon, because he's the boss. If I get through, I will be really excited.
That's obvious.
One of the best days ever.
She has a cute smile, though. And I love her hair.
Can I come down and join you?
You can.
Today I'm going to show you some of my two favourite things, magic and reading, using my three favourite books. My first favourite author is Colin Davis, Mathemagical. Amanda, could you look through the book and see if each page is different?
Yes, darling.
My second favourite author is Enid Blyton, The Magical Faraway Tree. Alicia, could you look through the book and see if each page is different?
Okay.
My third favourite author is David Williams, The Midnight Gang.
I love him.
It would be a pleasure. While still doing that, Sam, could you pick up my box and put it on the floor for me, please?
Where?
Over there.
Very bossy.
Down here?
Yeah.
I can't lift it.
David, do you want to go and help
it? I literally can't lift it.
Are you serious? Okay. That's crazy though. Cart. What?
Simon, what? I want to show you a card trick, but it's a card trick.
Hang on, I'm still a bit scared after that. Give me 5 seconds.
He's cute. I love Simon.
All the cards are different.
Yeah, I can.
I'm going to turn them face down and I want you to touch the back of any card. To look at your card, remember and don't let anyone else see.
I won't. Okay.
Now, Simon, you're the boss. I want you to pick any book, either Amanda, Alicia, or David's.
Alicia's, please.
This book has about 600 pages. Could you name a number between 1 and 600?
It's 77.
Alicia, could you turn your book to page 77
yes.
for me, please? And check if all the words are different.
Yes, all the words are different.
Now, could you pick any word and tell us what it is?
Kettle.
chosen any word, but you chose kettle.
Yes.
See this blackboard. Before the show tonight, I wrote a word on the board.
No.
Watch.
No way. Oh, we said it at the same time. No. No. How did she do that? Are you serious? What the hell? Oh my goodness. Okay, this is the cutest magician I've seen. She's so cute.
A witch.
Is it bad for me to call you a witch?
Well, not in Harry Potter.
No, that's what I'm thinking, because this is like real life Harry Potter.
Oh, she's so cute. Oh my god. Like, how can she do so, like, that's so crazy. Like, I didn't expect it to be this wow. It's so amazing. She did a great job, and I'm still confused. How can she do something like that? Like, wow. That's so cool. Simon is in love with her, like, and he's so confused about, like, what's going on. That was a great one. That was awesome. And I enjoyed watching this one. Hope you guys enjoyed my reaction too. See you guys in more. I just keep requesting me, and have a blessed day. Bye.